rocket.
Where's Enzo?
In the rocket.
I can't find him anywhere.
Right here.
You have to tell him that it's time for bedtime, that he's got to clean up this mess. There you are! Hi!
I need to sleep.
You need to sleep?
Yeah.
What are you, a vampire? You're like laying in... Enzo, I mean, yeah, come on. Gotta go take a shower now. You gotta clean up this mess now. Enzo the vampire. Well, it's time to go bye-bye. I guess we'll see Enzo in a couple weeks, huh, Dad? Yeah. We're going away. We're going bye-bye.
Hi.
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta go bye-bye because all the toys are not being cleaned up, so we gotta go bye-bye.
I need to say they don't like you or...
What does that have to do with cleaning up your toys?
I don't know. I need to clean up my toys. It's not the teacher's servant, it's the little bed.
Uh-huh.
No.
Okay.
Not the little bed. I just say my feet on the bed right here.
Okay, good night. Good night. Bye. Have a good sleep. Nice knowing you. Oh my gosh, it's Mickey Mouse. Look! Mickey Mouse is here. He's at the front door. You want to go get him?
Yeah. he's right here.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, he's right over there. Silly me. Night-night.